Hello and welcome to a new video of UPDF. In this video, we have got you the best tutorial that you can follow to learn how to add an action button to PDF form on Windows. But before we start, remember to check out that you have UPDF installed on your Windows. Otherwise, you can use the link in the description box to download it. UPDF has made the process of adding an action button to PDF form on Windows very easy. Therefore, let's check out the steps that you need to follow. Click on the Open File option. Import the PDF form. Tap on the Edit Form button. Now, select the button option and place it in the respective position on your PDF form. Double-click on it to adjust its different settings, including style and action. Once all the required settings are done, simply save it on your device so you can easily share it with others. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.